Pissa ja paskaa, welcome to my terveet kädet special in Brasilia wave. I got today this Ratos de Poral 10 inch and this was really mind blowing to listen all those songs that I used to and love in somewhat different versions in Portuguese, but still this sounds like, are they singing in Finnish something or are they all in Portuguese? So this is Ratos de Porain Isentön Paunoky 10 inch, where they are doing their own covers of Terveet kädet ääretön joulu. I have here 1989 reissue of this, and there's also couple in here is also couple one track from Terveet kädet first EP and Vapaa Pohjola song and second EP Rock Laahausta vastaan ei koskaan enää sota song. So here are both sides 5 songs and this is the European Ford release in this very nice looking black and white ins, and here Terveet kädet versus Porae de Ratao logos. The original Brazilian EP was released in December 2022 and it was also 10 inch in gatefold covers, but it was single sided, so all 10 songs are in same side, but in the B side is etched with this classic picture. Thanks to Goose69 in Brazil, he tried to help me to get the Brazilian version. Unfortunately the Brazilian companies were not eager to sell it to Finland. I don't know why, but that would be cost me like 100 euros to get the original Brazilian EP. But I'm very happy with this European version. It's a lot cheaper than the Brazilian one. Missing the edge, but you never see that etching anyway when playing records. So here are 10 songs in Portuguese. Translated, it's actually not translated. Terveet kädet songs, they have made their own lyrics to the songs, and at least in some cases those lyrics sounds like that they are that how Portuguese people, Brazilian people have listening these Terveet kädet songs, and how those songs have sounds in their ear, like song here Roska Sölta, ei koskaan enää sotaa, elä estä komu Roska Sölta. So I'm guessing that I have been drinking and listening songs and that have been sounding, ei koskaan enää sotaa, elä estä komu Roska Sölta, as well as here this Vapaa Pohjola named song is now Vaipra Pora, maybe something like Vapaa Pohjola when Läjä is singing. My singing is, it's not worth to mention in anyway. But hey, this is excellent 10 inch all hardcore trashcore crossover, guys, there you really should get it this. And it includes lyrics in Portuguese, shortly of the lyrics in English. This was recorded live in 2017, but the voices was not recorded until 2021. Anyway, excellent stuff from Brazil, masters of trashcore Ratos de Porão, doing the best of hardcore ever. Terveet kädet. See you in next video. So, pissaa ja paskaa, or should I say, fuder a embrecada. Cheers.